Justin, why is there a hanger on your head?
Someone told me that you don't like condoms, and I don't mind. That's why you call for abortion man. Problem solved.
She should have never been there in the first place. Abortion man says always go for the butt.
He made me choke.